So today we're going to be looking at drop sale. For me, typically you're doing a drop sale nagi with a standard right-handed grip. My right hand's on the lapel, left hand's on the right sleeve. I'm not a very big guy, I'm not a very strong guy, so I don't actually like to work it with the standard grip. I like to take an opposite side grip. I'm still going to be throwing right side, but I got a left-sided grip. What that's going to allow me to do is start to move him and get that kazushi a lot easier. Instead of trying to pull him up here with my sleeve and him being able to fight that a lot easier, I'm going to get him here so that way I can control his head, I control his spine, I control his shoulder. I can start moving him and getting him into the position that I want. Now for the drop sail, I have to get the kazushi. For the kazushi here, I got to be lifting him up and onto his toes. So you notice that as I pull up, he goes onto his toes. That's what I want. And when I drop underneath him, I'm really going to try to shoot to get as far underneath him as possible. So with a left hand stance, I'm going to lift him up, and I'm going to take a big pivot and step around him. So I'm going to take my right foot and drop it back way underneath him and fall underneath. From here, you see I keep my hands up so that I can continue to pull him with my arms. So again, when I'm doing this, I don't want to pull my arms down. I want to keep my arms up. So I'm going to pull him up onto his toes, step in real deep, and I'm pulling with both hands this way. This is going to allow me to start to sit up, and he's already in the air, and then I just have to turn to finish the throw. So in real time, I got him up here, and I'm going to dive real deep underneath him. And as I'm pulling him around, I start to lift him up. That's going to get that full circle and rotation, and he's going to hit the mat with force. All right. We'll see you on the mat.